Yeah, I gotta get out of crowd. That's gonna be a shitty part. Yeah, if I try to do it, I might as well just make him guess and go into full crouch. Going for a 1-2-1. Had I known, I would have just continued. I would have got the kill. Because down 4-1-2-1 would have converted. Ah, streak! This is funny. I bet you he doesn't know it's me. Playing on violent systems. Okay. Yo, if you guys are watching streak, don't tell him it's me. Just let him play. Don't say anything to him. Because the thing is, people play differently when they know who the person is. I want to see him playing when he's like, I don't know the person, I just want to play. You get a conversion off that, right? Okay. I'm not pressing anything there, man. You can spin around and do all that. I don't mind. Won't press. Don't get yourself killed, streak. Don't get yourself killed, man. I'm gonna just play this out normally. Is it high enough to get the aw? It's not. I thought it was gonna be high enough to get the optimal up forward one conversion off a wall split. What's the move here, streak? Ball's in your court, man. This probably isn't gonna kill. Because I didn't go for the second one. Wow, that actually killed. Holy shit, that actually killed. No! No one was supposed to tell him. I just want him to play at his best. Because the psychological aspects gets to people when they know who they're playing. Like, when people know they're playing Snake Eyes, everyone's gonna freeze up because it's Snake Eyes. I want him to play where it's just like, it's just a guy. That's what I want. I mean, even without somebody telling him, if he pays attention to some of the nuances of how I play, you would know. Okay. Oh, I wanted to see if you were gonna finish that. I was ready. Side step one. Sure. You have a life lead, but that's cool. Might actually. Oh, it would have killed him. If I'd have reached, it probably would have killed. I know. Shh. Don't tell him. Oh, right. I already told him, but you know. Also, what's up, Reckless? Why the fuck ain't y'all asleep? Sherman. You stop that. Don't stop that spin and shit, sir. I'm holding forward. I refuse to get hit by that. I want to see if he's going to do the follow. It's the only reason why I'm willing to duck. Ooh, okay. I'll take that. No, I don't need to know that. That's between you and your meat, dog. That don't got nothing to do with me. Nice. No, sir. mid-debugger just to catch you slipping. Side step one, I'm gonna keep you honest. No, you're not gonna stand to my face, man. I know we boys, but I can't let you just stand to my face. You gonna press? Yeah. Support the homies look before I head to bed for work. I feel it. Micro wall. Wall bounce. Oh no! One of these days I'm gonna hit that. And it's gonna be godly. No sir. Does he know? Oh, he low profiled it. Nice. Okay. Don't whiff. I'm not pressing anything because I play Dame. Oh, you got work. That's fine. Gets me out of that bad situation. I'm dead. Sidewall? I say sidewall, hey yo! Alright, you know what I haven't done? I haven't checked this man's pockets. You won't press, yep. No, you can't do that. You can't do that, sir. I'm sorry, you can't do that. I can't let you do that, man. Can't let you do that, Star Fox. Yo, Ghana, how much you wanna bet if I would've left the other name on, nobody would've known it was except for you. Beat the meat at 2 a.m. He said, nobody expects the meat beat at 2 a.m. I bet you if I had the Karen name on, nobody would have known except y'all. Send a jackhammer, nobody home. I like it. No, sir. Luke Fly Walker. Is that the Eddie of Jersey? Of Joyzy? Nice. Change your name so much? Well, one name is appropriate, one is not. No, sir. Stay your ass out of back turn. No, sir. You stay that ass out of back turn, baby. You gotta fight me like a man. Give me that. I want this wall. Jump two. Ooh. Oh, you are dead. That's optimal. Optimal. When work doesn't have me bodied on Sundays, I got you. I'm trying to step jackhammer. I see it. Ooh, for the love of God, don't you whiff, sir. Nice. When's the next one? Oh, you talking about Luke. So you talking about me. I'm like, you know my Sunday situation. No. Oh, no, you don't press there. That's bad. That's how you want to die, huh? I'm gonna do it again. Damn, and JoJo? God, there y'all. What's up, homies? Hello, friendos. I'm trying to see some Eddie in the Schmitz. We have not. I don't think we've seen an Eddie in T6 and Three Bricks. We've seen, like, all the meta characters, honestly. We've seen some Devil Jin. We've seen some Fakuram. Some Leroy. Most of the Mishimas. Bears. Shout out to all them bears. I think we have seen some bears. No, we haven't seen bears. We've seen Ling. We've seen Josie. We have not seen Geese. We have seen Paul. Gigas. Marduk. Yeah, you got me as I was going down the list, fam. The memory bank is strong. Trust me. We've seen some Negan. We have not seen Anna. You're not catching me. Not with that. Like I said, I play Dame enough. I know the whole forward. We have seen Lily, yes. Oh, got me. I'm sorry. Don't whiff in my face. You know better. I actually should have whiff punched that. I should have killed you. I'm not pressing on that. I've seen Dame use that. Ah, ha, ha. You, sir. I mean, if you want to go back to full screen, I'm with it. Nani? It's going to do it. It's going to run at you. Waiting to see some Maven? Man, I don't know who's playing Maven, though. I know that's plus. Okay. Just want to see if you bought that life. No, sir. I'm sorry, I need you to stay on the ground. Ooh. I have to remember that that's a mid. I'll take that. I understand. You gotta get nasty. You better kill me. A war. So you gotta get silly. I understand, man. I understand. Get up. Sidestep. All right, counter hit me. Nice. I don't trust you. I know how it be. You playing Ling. I know how it be, brother. Ooh. Look at him using stances. You're not using the second part of the stance, which is smart. No, sir. I'm upset that doesn't hit her. Oh, we get nasty. We are not getting nasty. I'm sorry, I'm a liar. I was trying to get nasty. Better make up sure your wake up game is on par, bro. Other. Ooh. It's at max range minus 9. Oh, that was sick. Kill me. That was mid. Okay. That was sick. I was like, yo, what is happening here, man? I should have whiff punished you for that. Extended jackhammer. This is the anti-step tool. No, I can't have you in stance in my face. Extended jackhammer. Oh, I was supposed to get two lever spins. It left me plus 21, and he had to guess for his life. No, sir. I'm supposed to be Tombstone? Can I get Tombstone, please? Jesus Christ. I'm out. I keep messing up the Tombstone input. Cause the traditional, if y'all seen what I posted on Twitter, pile driver, cause Tombstone pile driver. Down, back, forward is this. But you can do this as a shortcut. So you can do like two jab into this instead of this, which is really convoluted. Are we deathmatching? Are we literally deathmatching? Because I'm all for it. Alright. Oh, sir, don't whiff on me. We are the king of whiff punishment out here. I'm not the one you want to whiff on. I'm not the one you want to whiff on. Get up. Get up. It's the fat boy special. You actually have to get up or you die. No stance. No stance. This is a no stance zone, brother. We'll do it the opposite way this time. Now I'll do it the normal way this time. Nice. I like the decision he's making there. Sure. Oh, caught me. Caught me slipping. I like that. That was cheesy. That was queso. I gotta keep you honest, man. It's like you don't want to keep me honest. I get it. Okay. Don't be spinning in my face. You should know better than that. Let me see if I can make you crack. Got up wrong. I wanted to see if he was gonna wake up Razor in a situation where he, you know, desperation would actually kind of be relevant, but he wasn't feeling it. No. Jump two. Okay. Sidewall is going to hurt. Cause then he gets his shit off. I'm not guessing there. Sir! How many times do I tell you about that stance? You're not getting that wall bounce. I low parry to see if he was about it. Okay. I'll take the trade because you don't get the follow-up. No, sir. Ah, now you do the high. Okay. You trust me. You do not trust me. Wall? Oh, it counter hit me. I'm not pressing anything, sir. I'm good. I'm good, love and joy. You feel like doing? What's the move, Playboy? I had to guess. And the death match continues. Yo, the Philly versus Allentown death match? I like this. I like this a lot. A very interesting deathmatch because this is someone who wants to just control the opponent. Okay, should have whip punished me there, sir. See, I will down back one with the best of them. You know me, you know how I get down. Optimal. This is season 3, baby. That's the season 3, baby. We like that. We like that. Nah. How many times we gotta teach you this lesson, old man? Sure. Sure. Ooh, caught me on the side step one. Okay, that was greasy. That was greasy. I like that. I know that's plus. I'm not pressing anything, man. I do use SOCD backdash. But the hitbox mapper is not going to show it. What's up, Vesper? Should have ducked that. Am I dead? Oh no. Cool baby. If it isn't random select himself. You're not gonna see this, but that's actually the SOCD back dash. Yeah, lol. Yep. Mm-hmm. So that's your preferred thing there, okay. Dame likes to do something different. I'm trying to play you like your Dame. Wait, I'm already losing that battle. Dive. In the pool. But, bro. I know. I'm looking at certain scenarios where Link players like to do stuff the same. And I'm like, okay, so what's your preferred option here? I guess saying playing him like he's Dame is a bad way of wording it. What I mean is, I'm trying to pick and choose how he likes to play in certain scenarios. And there's a lot of common variables between Link players. Can't see all this skill? Latin Legacy, what's up, brother? How you feeling, man? Using down 3-4 like it's natural. Playing like he's Zhao. No, you're right. Like I said, I worded that poorly. I wouldn't compare Streak to Dame. I'm just looking for... Ooh. I tried a DF2 using my face. I didn't like that. Because one lab, yo, you said that? You are a wild woman. I did not get back one, too. That's right, there's an extension. There is no skill here. There is just a man with a cheat device that likes to play robots. That's all. But also, what's up? Ooh, got me. You wanna press? No, I like that. Eh. Nice hop kick. I tried to call him out with a delayed standing forward because it would counter hit. I got the conversion. No, sir. Actually tried to power crush through it. Oh, of course it traded. Oh, that was unfortunate. Yo, we just beat Jackhammer outright. That's OD. All right, man. Okay, that doesn't hit low enough. No, sir. Yo, that actually caught me. I didn't know it had a third extension. That's from my life? Okay. Yo, Jackhammer! I mean, Dame has flat outside. He just doesn't lab. But, you know, that's not what we're here for. You get the hitbox plugin. So there's a person that's a part of the hitbox army that made one version for the standard hitbox, and they have a special edition version that they made as well. And they posted it on Twitter not too long ago. Ooh, what a break! I like this guy. Let's go, Streak. You're not gonna hit me with Flappy Bird, dog. I don't like that. Get the fuck up. No, sir. Call out. Is there one without the box? There is like a regular plugin where it just shows the hitbox like layout. That's fine. Uh-huh. Yep. So that's where you're switching to. Okay. Just beat Jackhammer. Okay, so I feel like We're now just going through the rotation of buttons that just beat Jackhammer. Which is fair, I guess. It beats. Okay, I see. Both speaking at the same time. It's like a homie session, right? Yeah. Jackhammer. Sir. I'm gonna just let you get your shit off. I'm gonna let you flail. How much you respect me? Yo, it beats back too? Yo. He's hit me with shit, huh? Alright, man. Where was my throw? Hop kick. Okay. So now he just doesn't want to respect me. That's the problem now. I see. That's plus. There's an extension there. Cool. No, sir. It happened again. I tried to duck that. Mm-hmm. You're not punishing that either. It's too late. Watch your toes. I have to remember there are like weird extensions that I have to be mindful of. Sir, stop trying to mix me. It's not what I'm here for. Hey man, you can spin if you want. Do you trust me this time? One of these days he's gonna punish that. I'm gonna be proud as fuck. Okay. Wall bounce. I get. Ooh, that's a low mid version? Alright, man. I feel like what my flaw is here is that he's trying to play at a rhythm. That's what I thought, low high. It's low high, okay. Can duck one hit? Really? Because I definitely held back and I still got hit. Which is pretty odd. Yeah, counter hit, that would make sense, yeah. So the issue that I'm having is when I get the hit, or when I have the momentum, is that I let him steal it back, which is not okay. Usually he presses there. Yeah, this is now turning into, what can I do to low profile fat boy the game? So now I have to start stealing back, extended jackhammer. Yikes. Guessed wrong. You have two off that shit. Oh my god. This big ass is just slower than she is. Ooh, look at this man. No, sir. Wall? I don't want to mess up the shoulder input. Who hurt you? What's up, homie? What's good? Extended jackhammer is there for a reason. Like three Raven players in flop stream? Yikes, man. Full charge? Nobody home. Okay, I like it. Side step one. Ah, you just threw it out and it worked. Okay. See, this is the part where I don't like, because then streak is like, I'm just gonna do it. Yo, that actually, okay. I knew he was gonna do it. I was like, I'm just gonna DF2 him through it. Snake Edge? Goddamn. Then the jackhammer wasn't close enough then. Huh. No. No! That was unfortunate. No! If you don't kill me, I'm dead. I got up wrong. That was unfortunate. He's definitely stealing this back, and I don't like that. That's what I'm like, I should have died. I took a risk. I'm not gonna lie, I definitely took a risk. I'm like, I can somewhat afford to go for a second debugger. I need to start using like full crouch down back four. Because it seems like when he goes into AOP, sometimes jackhammer whiffs depending on the timing of it. Down back two is a little slower, but also gets the job done. What? My man just said I'm feeling it here. Nah, you got it. What's your game plan here, sir? Should have launched me. Alright, you gotta chill. You feeling yourself a little too much, man. You not just gonna be throwing that shit out at me. See, this is the psychology that I mean. When you know who you're playing, you're like, I'm just gonna start doing shit. It's a minus nine. No. Two while standing two? That very well could have been it. I should have launched there. Sure. So that's a frame kill. Okay. Is that launch back? Like, if she does... Okay. Yep. I just gotta eat this. This is a bad scenario. I went for the low parry. He is fighting for his life. At max range, FF4 is minus 9. Like, if you notice where it does a delayed block stun, that's max range. So you gotta know. It's really a practice thing. No. He just did it! Stop. You wanna come up to me? No? You wanna press? No? You stayed too close. You stayed too close? I didn't like it. I was willing to understand if you low parried me. Man, be throwing that out like it ain't shit. That launch, is it actually, can I launch it back? Can I DF2 that in response? That's what I want to know, because I don't know the notation for that. Thank you. I wanted that whiff. It was delicious. Get up wrong and you die. Should have did down forward one. Slow poke and hold down back. Or a low strings jail. But that two hit launch that she does, can I launch it on block? That's what I need to know right now. Like there, I'm putting the pieces of this matchup together. But that's a very important aspect. Because he uses that like it's a poke. I think it's down forward 2-1. The one where she, like, it's only minus 12? Because I've been doing the 12-frame punish. It's not 13? Next time she does it, I'm going to do 13-frame punish. Let's see. I autopilot to the 12 frame, but let's go up the scale every time he does it if I block it, just so we can see how strong of a punish I can get off it. Alright. That requires me to block it. Stop. Extended jackhammer, nobody home. It's not 13. It is 12. Nice swift punish. Sidestep. No, sir. I would rather eat that than get murdered. You're gonna whiff the button? No. I was too late. It's not gonna reach. No. It has to be 12, because I actually just did the minus 13 punish. So I can't do this reset on you, because you're not afraid to just lay there. No. You gotta put the pieces together, man. Wall bounce. That actually would have been a wall bounce if she didn't push herself backwards. He's gonna press here. He can't kill me off of this. I actually get one more. Okay. Goes for the mid. Okay. Same option you did last time. No. You don't roll in my face. I'm plus. You're gonna respect me. Yes. Okay. Last time you didn't respect me. This is plus 10. Volcano Buster. That's game. What I'm noticing in this match is now that I've conditioned him with specific tools, now I can start breaking out some of the grease. Like instant running 2. Down back 1+2, because he's not ducking. The problem is that he's playing me. Actually, I won't say it's a problem, because the benefit for me is that my game plan is that I want to force you to play to the same lateral dimension that I want to play to myself. So because he's not ducking and he's playing me in a two-dimensional atmosphere and I'm following him with extended jackhammer, he's abandoned the plan of using Ling's movement to get around what I'm doing, which is good. Which means he's playing me the way that I want him to play me. So whether I promo or not, it's more like the psychological aspect of this has been applied. I'll take the trade. Ah. No, sir. Sure, get the wall bounce. But you mistimed the wall bounce. You autopilot it from the animation. You can kill me here. Yep. You didn't auto get up. You typically do that in that scenario. Okay, so now I have to be mindful that he's not afraid to delay wake up. He's not afraid to throw down forward 2-1 as a poke. So I haven't established yet that it's not a poke. I like that he's now starting to respect me even more. No punish on the back one. Give me that. I don't know what I'm gonna press. You don't know. Sir, that's plus 9. Get out that stance. I don't like that. Sure. You're gonna do the... Yep. Did that last time. Not this time. Technical wrong. Sure. Zentaros. What is up, brother? Hop kick. That means you got tired of waiting. Okay. Got it. I have to use your impatience to my advantage. There it is. We're going wall to wall. If I do this right. Ah, you respected me this time. I like that. Sure. No, I seen him back turn. AOP 2-1 is unsafe, like minus 12. Sure. You're not gonna go for the setup. If you abandon the setup, because so, I like that. Don't duck in front of my face. Ah, I messed it up. Counter hit. I see somebody's been watching so much Sodom. That was supposed to be FF1 plus 2. Executioner. I might be dead here. I think you came back from Larry's. Yeah, I made two execution errors that unfortunately cost me. That FF2 was supposed to be FF1 plus 2. And then I got up wrong at the at that last encounter there. So I have to figure out how much is enough for Streak before Streak says, I'm ready to bust out. So that's the important part. That's just breaks because it's made in mobile. Yeah, I mean, it's hard to test somebody's breaks when they're like, I'm everywhere. Counter hit jackhammer. Sure. Goes for the reset. Yep. Mm-hmm. You didn't dash up that time. Did it. Okay. Wild rising move. The net play special. I don't trust you. Okay. So that's where we, where our issue lies, is that how much of net play is Streak going to use in this matchup to, I can't say oppose his will, because I'm not afraid of a lot of stuff. I'm just like, okay, he's gonna do it. Get up? No? No. There's certain things I can't let you do, sir. I'm gonna try the coma switch one time. No, okay. This might kill either way. Yep. No, sir. Set up, do it again. What a mad lad. I definitely broke it. I just broke it too late, which is unfortunate. Okay, man. No, sir. My man said, I'm going to back one. I won out so bad. You're putting yourself in the corner. Power crush. Okay, sure. What a block on the down back one. I knew it! I knew it! I knew it. That's the one thing that bugs me the most. Yeah, okay, so now you're using the reset. I like it. I hate that. Fuck off. I messed up the shoulder. I kind of deserve it. No. No, get the fuck off me, man. I tried to down back it. No, I don't play with button binds. The only time where I button bind, this is actually 1 plus 2. For when I play against Marduk, for the, is a Clink option select. Don't tell me we're I was about to say, don't you do this to me. The only time where I actually use binds, this is actually a 1 plus 2 macro. So when Marduk does tackle, I do this. I plink between a 1 plus 2, got like 4 buttons. Yeah, I just use these. And then this is my 1 plus 2, so I can do the option select. If I'm playing somebody like Drag or Paul, it's even better, but. You gonna do the reset? No. If I would have known I was gonna get the counter hit off of that, would have played it a little differently. It's like, do I wanna brawl? I really don't wanna brawl Streak. Because him brawling is like technically what he wants. to incog twice and fall asleep, bruh. I know that's close. I'm just gonna chill, man. No. There's a third hit to that. Okay. Did it once. I have to remember that you'll be willing to do it just to avoid situations. If I'd have did FF 1 plus 2, I would have gotten a whiff punish. I had faith. I don't trust you. Am I gonna get it here? Yes, I am. That's unfortunate. Of course, of course, of course. Okay. It's hard because I can't make him not want to press, which is the issue that I'm having. Like, even when he has the mentality of, bro, if you're plus, I'm plus. No, stop. And winning the games, because he picked Paul against Tri-State? No. You actually could have whip punished me. I have to guess one or two. I need to know how plus that is on hit. How much do I have to respect you? Not getting up. I like it. I tried. Okay. So the question I now have to ask myself is, how do I make somebody not want to brawl? Because if your response to pressure in neutral is to do buttons, yeah, he's autopiloting hard, and I get that. But there are some scenarios where even when he's autopiloting, I still have to respect or guess accordingly. So it makes me have to play in a way that I'm really unorthodox. No. Like, look at that. He's almost lost almost half his life for doing nothing. I didn't even hit him. I hit his hitbox, which is great. Fantastic. Plus 9. You don't got the tech. Calculated. Whole round calculated. Start to finish. What you got there? What you got, Streak? Too much pushback. Can't get anything off it. Oh, that was supposed to be FF 1 plus 2, which would have whiff punished him. What do you undo, Shriek? See, the thing is, if you can't hit me, that's fine. If I can counter hit you, or if I make us trade, then you can't get your shit off. What are you gonna do? That's your punish? Bruh, I'm upset that was actually your punish. Oh, I did Rage Art! I actually did Rage Art to stop him. You don't want to, bro. You have to not interact. No, agreed. I understand that. But the question is forcing someone to not want to interact in turn? Like, you think I want to fight him? No. But I'm also not trying to give up free real estate. I down back that. That sucks. You're going to press here. Because I've never done it before. Sidestep and then do it. Okay. Okay. What's your answer, Shriek? I actually would have killed. If I had did it in time, it would have been good. So what the fuck was that? I didn't do anything fancy. What do you mean, what the fuck was that? I'm actually just going to tackle here. Sidestep 3. I was going to sidestep and then forward 1 plus 2. You didn't press. Wow, I'm surprised. I backdash! I hate that. I hate when I backdash and I get launched. I'm like, bro, what? I could've launched that, actually. That's unfortunate. Give me that. Down 4. Ganny is a Jack clone. Mm-hmm. That's what you did last time. You're gonna have to respect the string. Now I'm going to install on you that Jack has strings. Hesitated on the jackhammer. I kind of deserve that. Yep. Sure. Sure. Give me my... No, don't duck in my face. Don't duck in my face. Jack doing the Ganryu before Ganryu came to T7. I don't know, man. I'm just not a fan of Ganryu. I think he looks cool. I like his aesthetic. But I'm just not a Ganryu player. Geese? Yeah, I could fuck with some geese. But Ganryu, I like watching him play. But I also feel like in some points you have to just turn your brain off. I don't like doing that. I'm a brain kind of guy. And that's what makes me cool. I'm a brain kind of dude. That was supposed to be Jack. I'm not Jackhammer. Tombstone. Okay, what are we doing here, man? What are we doing here, man? Right out of range. I don't care about any of that, man. Oh no, don't taunt me, sir. Exquisite. See, if I trade, can't have it. Can we talk about that? I just backdashed the whole string. You gonna press? Ah, too late. Yep. And yep. George the Honda player. Hey man, I remember the Honda player. He likes to throw that out because he thinks it's a neutral tool now. Wall bounce? No. I'll do it again. I don't shoot Josie players. You don't gotta shoot, man. Nah, that's right. That is 12. Extended jackhammer. I hate that because I can't predict when he wants to throw it out. He'll just do it. But she kind of has that luxury. No wall bounce. Okay. I hate that so much. It's a pet peeve. And it's like, well, now I have to play around you using this button. This isn't going to give me wall, is it? Bingo. I've been trying to, actually. That's what's funny. Sometimes I'm doing extended jackhammer. Sometimes I'm, like, dash blocking. No, sir. Oh, I tried it. My man waited super long for that, too. Get the fuck out. What? I knew that stance was coming. Give me that. I'm losing this. Ah, ha, ha. There's the block. I've been trying to block that this whole fucking set. Thank you. Whoa! Try to hop kick it. You're You're not gonna punish her, are you? Of course not. I forgot she has it. All right, you're not respecting me. Let's pull out some of this grease, shall we? I fucked up the one. The one actually would have gotten me the kill. All right. Here we are. What makes me upset is that, don't you have to say, dog. I was actually one game away from actually getting a dub. And then everything just went downhill. About to be toxic? I'm not surprised. It's online Tekken. It's Ling Xiaoyu. I'm not surprised. Why do you think I haven't been doing anything at 60 seconds? Plus 74, the AOP low. Ah, I see. That's his button. See that? It's his button. That's his space. I have to respect that. Could have whiff punished me. See, look at that. I have a life lead. The 40 seconds on the clock. I have to worry about anything here. You're the one that has to fight me. Counter hit, sure. It's a flow situation? The fuck is a whip punish? Nothing that Ling Xiaoyu needs. You're going for the restand, yep. I pressed. I should be dead, right? Yep. See, the thing is, I need to play neutral. He just needs to play Ling. That's the problem. Like, you see, I want to apply pressure. He's like, I don't care. It's not like Street Fighter where I could just say frame trap, right? You gonna do it? You gonna do it? You gonna do it? There it is. You gonna do it? 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 I want to hyper focus on it. So that's your, that's a guaranteed answer there. That's really annoying. That's really annoying. Play DLC? Nah, man. I mean, if he wants to, well, my geese is only Gambu, so I can't do that. Can't deathmatch him with geese. Not pressing anything there. No. See, the problem is I also haven't thrown this button into the equation. The reset, right? Yeah. You're off axis. Fuck off. Geese isn't Craig. I don't want to play Craig Marduk, Dad. I want to play Geese. Get the fuck out that stance. Get up. Sure. I was actually very, very close to do that. So, it was kind of deserved. Yep. No. This is how I know you want to press buttons. That sequence is specifically for people who like to press buttons. At 60 seconds, what are you going to do? What? Okay. That's fine. We just have to get out. Exquisite. Backdash into the whiff punish. I like that shit. That's my kink. Fuck off. You got it. I'm actually gonna wake up power crush. I'm actually gonna be a toxic piece of shit. Oh, I didn't have to do it. You tried it. You tried it. We've seen that setup 30 million times. I know it's 1:50 in the morning, but you're gonna have to wake up a lot earlier to hit me with the grease like that, man. Play a set play character? I play Jack with set play. Does that count? Is that the same? Can we make that happen? It's what FF2 and Back One Enders are for. Hey, we're playing this to the end. Deathmatch, let's go. For 40 minutes? Nah, man, we're in this. We're in this. Are you still streaming? Yep, that's your option. No. I did the Paul Lopez shit! I hate that, because, like, my muscle memory has been so fucking colluded because of Paul. Mm-hmm. Extended jackhammer. You don't respect me. Come on. I'm gonna make you respect me. Ah. Paul P. Hey, man, I've been playing a little bit of Paul on the side. Well, my Paul's alright. It's not my jack. I actually don't even know how that hit me. Get the fuck out, dog. Low spot, you don't get your shit. No. No, sir. We're gonna coast the wall here, baby. Get out that stance. Sure. And then, That's actually supposed to be guaranteed. Get the fuck out. It's supposed to be full crouch down, 1-2-1-2. This is the stance, huh? Okay. This is the stance, huh? You just don't want to deal with any of the jack pressure. I get it, man. Can't do 3 QCF1s. Alright, so that stance is full crouch down back four. Are you still streaming? Or are you just vibing here with me? I don't know what's happening, man. Either way, I'm with it. My man said, I'm popping in the chat just to let you know what's good, and I'm going back. I bet. Oh, no. I was about to say, it said sinking. I'm like, please, God, no. We're death matching. Let us have this. Get out that stance. I mean, I understand that Ling is Ling. I treat Ling like I do Akuma in Street Fighter. It's like, no matter what, shit's gonna happen. You just have to accept your fate. I tried to react to the sound cue for that. That's understandable. You gonna do it again? No. Yep, you got it. Give him those ankles, boy. Give him those ankles, boy. No. It's a legitimate answer that I'm willing to take. I actually don't even know how that clipped me. But you know what? We're here now. No, shit happens. Wear a helmet. I have to guess after the running move. Yikes. Yikes. As I was explaining earlier, jackhammer at certain points of AOP will actually whiff. So as easily as that's a thing, you can jackhammer and just flat out just whiff. Of course. Blocking is a construct. Blocking is a construct. This is all offense now. I get it, man. Told you, this is like, how do I low profile fat boy the game? Stop that. I'm not gonna get wall off of this though. It's the unfortunate part. You back turned in my face? Wow, I'm upset. Hey man, we're still putting the pieces to the puzzle together. Different tools are for different people. definitely back turned in my face. I'm just like, you are a brave man. Okay. Hitbox? No. I need that. Delicious. What's unfortunate is that sometimes this shit doesn't even fucking matter. I can play a really clean round and then everything is just like, nah. Nah, B. Extended jackhammer. You're gonna respect me. I'm gonna make you respect me. I didn't duck the second hit of it. Ball bounce. Yep. You gotta wake up a lot earlier, man. I'm trying to tell you. Why didn't you just go for the guaranteed? The flip is guaranteed. Why are you just not doing the flip? No, sir. There are other directions other than forward. Fun fact. There are other directions other than forward. Fun fact. You're lucky I don't got a Jackie move. I'd have popped in your chat and spammed it. Keep it going. Here's the funny thing. How deep are we through this this Pizzle pack, dog? We are 23 tracks into the T-Pain track. And there's 73 more to go. Yo, shout outs to fucking T-Pain, man. We could deathmatch until the early morning and probably still have content. This is lit. See, the problem is I want to whiff punish you, but apparently I cannot whiff punish you. Character's fucking weird, man. Not like Safina weird. That's your round. You got it. Like, you'll do something and I'm like, punish you. Is this punishment even real now? Yep. We're back to the strat. Okay. Understand. Yep. I tried to roll. I fucked up. Damn, it's not time to be calling me, sir. I'm gonna need you to not blow my phone up. You're in the middle of getting decimated by Ling Xiaoyu. Yep. Everything's going dark. I don't feel good, Mr. Stark. Bruh. Bruh! Okay. Like, I did not warrant anything for you to panic button. My man said, I need out. Coach, defense, I don't want it. Neutral, I don't want it. I want to play my Tekken and my Tekken now. So, I need you to play Street Fighter 5, dog. You would be a beast. If you don't got respect, just play a character with a DP. Play like Karen, play like Cammy. You'd be in there. Fucking course, man. I don't trust you here. Yeah, damn, you blew up my phone while I was trying to play. I didn't duck that. Like, literally, it fucked everything up. I was trying to play, and I'm like, God damn, Dame. Like, I told you earlier I was streaming, and you're just like, I'm gonna blow his phone up. Fucking Christ, man. Stay out of fucking stance. There's a spring kick. I down back that too. That's what fucking sucks. I didn't think I was gonna float you. You're gonna lay there. Of course! I'm convinced there's just a compendium of dickhead bling shit. And they're all just like, yeah, I'm using it. Give me my whiff punish. Wall? No. Dog! You've gotta be shitting me, right? Like, some of this is just like, I'm convinced you're just doing it, and you're like, I pray to God I'm right. Fuck off. Come on, man. I want to whiff punish this button one fucking time. Tackle. Nice break. No. No. My migraine is gone. Pog. Fucking pog, brother. Give me these fantastic whiff punishes. Stop. Get out of stance. FF4 will hit that. Out of stance. I'm out of water. I'm upset. I'm trying to stay hydrolated out here. This is when the deathmatch truly becomes a problem. There is no more hydration. The kitchen is too far. I don't have an energy drink, nor do I really need one. Damn, Dame, you say that, but aren't you in like green ranks on PC? Oh. Yep. Back two does not work there. Okay. Stop trying to step me. Sure. Actually down back there, that's weird. Unless that's not a low and that's a mid, but I definitely down back there. No, sir. I say good day, sir. This wall. Unfortunate. After all the dickhead shit starts happening. Whoa. I don't like you like that, man. Stop trying to get freaky on me. I down backed it. I don't even know if I should believe you, Dame. You don't laugh. Should I believe the man who just openly says, yo, man, I don't laugh. That shit ain't for me. It's supposed to be forward 1+2 for the wall bounce. No, sir. Cosine kick. I didn't key charge. What are you talking about? Max range. That would have been a normal punish, but that's max range, so minus 9. That's the whiff punish I wanted. Suck my fucking dick. Got that stance. Season 3. Look at his low parry. Look at his low parry. Guessing. I don't care about that, man. Don't whiff. Don't whiff. Don't turn your back to me. Don't turn your back to me. You stay in front of me. You hear me? You stay in front of me. You look at me. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Don't you turn your back to me. You look at me. Trying to do something else. I'm sorry to hear that. Counter hit, of course. I love how, like, I'll go for extended jackhammer and it's just like, no, sir. Cool. I'm convinced this character is the queen of, like, I'm going to crush everything you do. Like, I don't have to do the crushing. It'll do it for me. Stop. Oh, my God. That move is absolutely obnoxious. It's abhorrent. Yup. Counter hit. All right, I've already taken my hands off. I'm actually convinced you're not looking for the counter hit. Stop it. You're like, I'm just doing it. And I just pray to God that Harada is like, yes, it is my turn. I had a feeling you would eventually hop kick. Huh? The fuck did I press? Look at me when I'm talking to you. Do not turn your back to me. Thought we've already established this. Thought we established this context of our conversation. We are having a long conversation here. Yep, I deserve that. That was the same setup. Sidestep. No, you don't want that. Okay. Man, I just said I'm gonna just do it 3 times. Okay. I need to have, like, a hitbox viewer, because there's a lot of times... Not, like, this hitbox viewer. I mean, like, character hitbox viewer. Yo! Streak with the follow. Welcome to the Fat Pack, my brother. I still gotta dust you in this deathmatch, though. I'm sorry. Yeah, that was some really weird lag. I was like, wait, huh? I was like, this is getting freaky freaky. Hey, yo! See, the thing is, you have to remember that I am not fully a Tekken player. So when you say you have to launch this back turn launcher, unless I know specifically what it is, you're just saying words. What? I didn't duck that. Mm-hmm. See, I have to know what something looks like for you to say, you need to be looking for this. Okay, I'll be looking for this. Delicious. I think I dashed deep enough for that. Yep. Ah. Ah! gotta start hitting you with the freaky shit. If you're gonna start doing freaky shit, then me, I have to start doing freaky shit to you. I've seen that set up. Punch her in the cooter. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yo, that shit reached from the fucking heavens. Good job for getting upright. Okay. Doing it again. I realize the problem is you don't like dead air. When nothing is happening, that's when you're like, I don't like this. I was trying to backdash that. So I need to start taking advantage of the dead air that's being presented, because now you're like, I don't like this. Don't try to grab me. No, sir. If I present you with dead air, then you don't like what's happening. That's the problem. If I present you with dead air, you're forced to make decisions that you don't like. That was actually supposed to be Power Crush. That was unfortunate. Because you turn your back to me again. As soon as I present you with silence, that's when your whole game plan goes out the window. Snake edge. Not even home. What edge are you trying to snake? I'm not even home. I have to let you do it. You gotta get out your system. No! See? When it's quiet, when the conversation goes quiet, you're looking for a topic. You're an extrovert. I get it. Long sets like this are conversations. It's not like bracket where it's a quick talk and you just spew all of the small talk you have. And then if I get it out first, I win. This is a conversation where topics are going to get interchanged over and over again. So when there's no topic to be presented, you feel like you have to force the conversation to go your way. So if I give you nothing to talk about, the problem becomes, now you're like, well, how do I talk to this man? What if I don't want you to talk to me, Streak? What if that's the problem? What if I don't want to talk? No. I said it. What if I don't want to talk? What if I said I don't want to talk, Streak? Then that's the question at hand. Why did that come out as throw? That was supposed to be 4-4-1+2. Well, 4-4-1+2 is right. Dame, shut up. Ain't gonna pop into my chat. Let's go, Streak. See? If there's nothing to talk about, you feel like you need to bring a topic to the table. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Try to DF to it. That's fair. I tried to down back that. That sucks. You got me. Now you're rotting for a Streak, Dame. You should be learning from the better Ling player, Dame. I'm sorry. I'm gonna say it. Me and Streak have been having this conversation for almost an hour now. No. Don't turn your back to me. Don't turn your back to me. I'm an introvert. I don't like being touched, man. Side step one, I'm sorry. So Stop trying to talk if I don't want to listen. That's your problem. You got me. You're not enraged. Can you kill me? Yes, you can, because you get the guarantee. Yep. Now I know how I want to play this conversation. I know how I want this to go. So I like this. We're putting the pieces together. Here's the problem. When you have a conversation and you're trying to make the point to interject, you'll eventually run out of things to interject with. So the person who has the type of topics that can last longer will usually be the one that can keep the conversation going the longest. Yep. Twitch duck, I like that. Yep. I'm forced to guess it. I need to either check him. I can't walk it. That's the problem. Stop doing that in my face. Counter hit me. Sure. Hey, man. Give us a reason to say otherwise. That's the problem. Beat streak in a 1-5. I want to see the Ling Mirror. I'm diving. You want to do for it? Nothing. I'm safe. If you didn't punish me for it, I'm safe. Should have actually launched me, but you know? No. Thank you. Delicious damage. I like this. If I do this right, it should be wall. When I want to talk streak, you gotta listen to me. That's the problem. Power crush. When I want to talk, it's my turn to talk. I said I want to talk, it's my turn to talk, Streak. It's the first time you got hit by that. So you're running out of things to talk about. Nice low parry. It was your turn to talk, I get it. Yep, it was your turn to talk. Now it's my turn to talk. How many more topics do you have to talk about, Streak? How long can you keep the conversation going? Boom made a very interesting point. He's talked about this with me in person, and I've seen him talk about it online as well. Fighting games are like a conversation. When it's those 1-2 in brackets, you guys just having small talk. You know, y'all feeling each other out. You're seeing how y'all like, you know, how's your day? How's the weather? But when you're playing death matches, you're having real topics. Yo, man, so this economic depression, right? Like, you talking about real shit. Yo, so I'm not having a good relationship with my mom. Like, y'all talking about real ass shit. Oh, this lag spike is kind of gross. I got that whiff on the show. Like, we gotta talk about the real stuff. Mm-hmm. You got it. You got it. Let's talk. You got it. Whoa! Let's go! We are conversing! Let's talk about these real problems out here. Caught me back dashing, that's fair. That means it wasn't frame tight. If it was frame tight, I would have blocked it. I don't like what you're talking about, Tree. You trust me. Ooh, that was unfortunate. If I don't like listening to what you say, I just don't gotta be there. Yep. I had a feeling the low was coming. Caught me. Nice with punish. Wall. Away from the wall. Nice, nice. He's thinking, call me when you're done. All right, I got you. It depends on how long this death set go, man. Nice interrupt. That was very risky. It's like this one's you. Yep. We could be here for a while, Dane, so I don't know. I have tools that I'm slowly but surely introducing into the set. So I don't feel like I'm in a situation where I'm like, I don't have anything else that I can present. So I'm okay with this. That's what I like. That dead noise. That dead noise. Yeah. Could've got more out of it. Guys, welcome to the Fat Pack, my dude. Nice. Mothopon, welcome to the Fat Pack, my dude. I like that. The reverse. That's right. You like that situation. That's a situation that you prefer to put people in. So you finish it all. Is this gonna reach? Wow. You wake up with it, okay. That is the main thing that you're relying on this conversation for, is that one move. Yep, that's your round. Oh my god, please. Yo, what? Yo, lag spike, please. Jesus Christ. Yep, okay. Yo, I actually can't play. What the fuck? Like, I actually... This is... Oh, no. Like, those last two rounds were absolute dog shit. Like, net play, this is not the time. We've been doing this for almost 2 hours. Let us have this, please. Everything's been fine up until this point. Oh, you're on promo now. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Sir. Sir. Sure, of course. Yep, I twitched up. That's fair. No. With 4-3? Hey man, sometimes shit happens. They were whiffs because I placed myself for them to be whiffs. Okay. Yep, I got it wrong. Try to check you. Couldn't even whiff punish that, it was unfortunate. No. Can do two of them, that's right. I had the low pair and did literally nothing with it. It was kind of my fault. Stop using that as a panic move. You have too many panic moves that you're trying to use. The reset, sure. Why did I do that? I should have just did standing two. Standing two would have floated. Counter hit, that's what you're looking for? Okay. I'm dead, I deserve that. I got a prone. I thought I hit one, I hit three, so I got wake up mid. I just wanted to roll out of the way of the situation. Try to duck that. Afro with the emote. I see you, brother. I see you. with Punish. I like that. Beautiful. Yep. Come on, dog. I get that you're Ling. That really says a lot that you're like, I'm so scared of pressure. I feel like I gotta bust out. Stop. That definitely could have been a whiff punish if you were ready. That just crushed me flat out. Not what I wanted, but I'll take it. Got up wrong. Sure. Don't turn around. It's kind of late here, man. You definitely could have did something. That was the wrong something. You probably not did. Oh, I'll take it. Cool. Like I said before, if the conversation gets quiet, it's when you can't do anything. Like, every match that has happened has been because you have done a move that has warranted you a counter hit. So if you're not putting that, if I'm not allowing you to have that situation, you can't play the game the way you want to play it. We just reverse engineer the problem from the source. What is allowing you to get your game started? A counter hit. So what does that mean? I hit a button at a wrong time. If I take away a button... See, at that point, you have to hope that you're right. That's supposed to be a punish. That's what makes me upset. Counter hit. I don't trust you. See how differently these games go if you don't get a counter hit to start your game? Or if you don't throw that out? That actually reset me, so somehow I pressed something that put me in a situation. Of course. Of course. You know, it's okay to be scared, man. But that doesn't mean every time that there's a situation that you fear to bust out in some avenue. Thank you. Counter hit. Guaranteed. Apparently not guaranteed. Of course. Punish. Thank you. That was the only punish that I needed. I didn't need to go for anything fancy there. I just want to say that this T-Pain streamer pack has been going on this entire fucking time. Like, there are so many tracks in here that is just, it's just rolling. It's legit just rolling. So this is the situation where you're either gonna turn it up or you're scared. I'm not surprised by that start. I'm actually not surprised by that start at all. Mm-hmm. You like that scenario, I see. Stop. Get off of me. Is that power crush a high? Definitely looks like a high. Yep, you get that off of the run. Cool. No. You don't whiff on my face. Have to take it back to basics. Rule number one is that you don't whiff on my face. Yep. Get the fuck off of me. You're stubborn, I get it. Actually, it would have been the round if I'd have blocked the snake edge properly. I don't trust you. These are now panic decisions. No. Sure. Actually, it was right too. That's what's unfortunate. Typically that actually works. No. I've been trying to cloak you out of that this entire time. Finally got it. No. If you whiff here, this could actually be detrimental. Nice punish. No. I'm gonna have to get out of that stance, man. No. Good games. It wasn't even worth ducking that part there because I knew that the second part was coming. And there's at least a 13 frame gap where I could buffer Power Crush. So if I preemptively buffer Power Crush in a situation like that, that allows me to actually get the armor frames in time. You gotta put the pieces together, man. Like I said, it's a conversation. It wasn't a small talk, it was a conversation. Some people can deathmatch faster, some people take a little longer. But the point is we did it. We understood the route of the conversation. We reverse engineered the root of the problems and found the solutions. So, all in all, we did it. Let me not make it sound like, you know, it was free, because Streak definitely made me sit here for like 2 hours for a fucking promo. So like, shout outs to him. Like, even though we approached the game from two different avenues, the fact of the matter remains is that he still understands how he wants to put people in uncomfortable situations, which is really good for someone who may not have knowledge of the character or doesn't know how to fully adapt. So he knows what to do when he gets the hit. Don't get me wrong. But what he needs more than anything is to install fear into you and continuously put you in uncomfortable situations. I've played against Akuma, Abigail, Bison, and Balrog for 4 years. I understand uncomfortable. Ling is more a thorn in the side more than it is, I guess I've just lost my entire life bar because I'm here. So once I kind of understood like ranges, commonly used buttons, bust out situations, and general punishment, even though it may not have been optimal in a lot of situations, it still allowed me to push back and play my game slowly but surely. So, excuse me. all in all, you know, it was still a learning experience. You don't just deathmatch with somebody for 2 hours and not learn. And of course, every Ling plays differently. It's like every Jack plays differently.